This video is brought to you by Flashback Toys and Games, the shop of all retro gaming, and also the good old classic comics.
What's up, people? Dobbs is right here, and welcome back to another Pokemon pack opening. I should really calm myself down, people, and stop recording right there because the last episode was ridiculous. It was the base set 1 pack opening. If you guys not seen it yet, go and look at it right now and come back here. I'm telling you now, you gotta watch it. It was ridiculous. But when I went to Tokyo, I went to the Pokemon Center and they had these. That's right, the Pikachu cosplay booster packs, card set, whatever they are. I don't know what they call them in Japanese, but if I do know what they're called by simply by unlisted belief, because he has opened these up, I'll tell you then. But they had the Mega Charizard Y, Mega Charizard X, and Mega Rayquaza. I got all three, and they will be opened back to back, people. So after this episode, I'll be doing Mega Charizard, is it X or Y? It's the other Mega Charizard. And then I'll be doing Mega Rayquaza. So that's something for you guys to look forward to. But without further ado, I'll be using some Jet Black Ultra Pro sleeves to sleeve up some cards. And plus, there is a special card in here, so it's very rare to get. And also check out Flashback Toys and Games that have amazing products all year round. And also, if you're into your Pokemon codes, leave a comment down below to obtain some codes. Without further ado, let's break the seal, people. There we go. The seal has been broken. And if you guys already know, that really hurt me that really badly, because I know for a fact of life that these are going to be rare in the near future. I know they're going to be. I have a feeling that they will be. But I want to open them because there'll be not another time for me to open these ever again. Unless they make a lot more reprints out of these back in Japan and I go back again. Don't know what could happen. But pretty much in this, you get yourself an awesome box. You get a pack of sleeves, a deck box, a promotion Pikachu, and the holographic full art cosplay Pikachu with a Mega Charizard Y. And then you get yourself 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 booster packs, if I recall. I'm not sure. But let's open it up and let's check it out. So you sleeve it out like this, which is awesome. And look at that. That is beautiful. And I will be putting it back into that because I'll be keeping them like that. But that looks awesome. Look at all them Pikachu cosplayers. We got Mega Slowbro, Altair, Diancie, Azul, Charizard. You got loads of them. They're all over. That is beautiful. And also you get yourself Pokemon Center 2016. Let's go ahead and open this sucker up. Right there. Come on. Open it. Open Sesame! Open Sesame! Open Sesame! I can't open it. Try the next side. Open Sesame! Open Sesame! Open Sesame! Okay, open! Open! I said open! Okay, it's that way. Okay. I was opening it the wrong way, people, okay? Very sorry. Oh my god, that is awesome. Well, there's Holo right there. Oh my god. And I gotta open it and put it in the sleeve because it will get damaged like that. And then you got a load of cardboard there, which I definitely do not want in there. So I will be putting some cards in this. AKA all these Japanese Yu-Gi-Oh cards. I know, I'm a bit stupid. You get yourself your packs there. There's your deck box, which has something in it, so I'll have to check them out. And then you get these exclusive Pokemon Center sleeves, which I tell you right now, people, they are not going to be used. Yes, they are not going to be used. Why, you may ask? Because they're freaking rare. Same thing for this deck box. This deck box is not going to be used or opened. If you guys want to know what's in this and everything, I'll tell you right now. It contains counters. So, oh yeah, is it counters or is it the dividers? Oh no, the dividers, I'm very sorry. But yeah, that's the reason why I'm keeping them like this. So you get my drift, all right? Don't be a bit too grinchy like that, but they're rare and I cannot let them be opened. It hurts me enough to open the box itself. And there's the card. And there's the other card. So you get yourself the sparkly star foil Pokemon Center Pikachu and the awesome full art promo of Cosplay Pikachu. So let's sleeve them up in these jet black Ultra Pro sleeves. Very nice. So there's your two awesome holos right off the bat. Your special card and your promotional Pikachu. And that being said, let's have a look at the packs that we got. So we got ourselves two from number 9, one from 6, one from 4, and one from 3. I think this was Furious Fist, this one is Phantom Forces, Soaring Skies, I think, and that one is one of the recent ones, if I remember. I don't remember, people, I'm not good at reading the Japanese stuff. I'm not good at remembering the packs. But let's stop jibber jabbering, let's open these bad boys up. So, hopefully we get some awesome pulls. I hope we do. Now we've got a little promotion there, which is shows you the Mega Gyarados. Put that to the side. It's one for the back, if I remember, because these are 5 cards per pack. We've got a trainer card. We've got the Tadpole, if I remember. Stantler. I don't remember. And a full, whoa, damn, what, I thought it was a full art, but it's still an EX. Freaking Sizzle EX, cannot complain there, and it's first edition, which is awesome. Oh baby, what a star, wow. That just caught me off guard, I thought we weren't gonna get anything, but damn, we just got something. This is gonna be the best. This is gonna be the best, people, I can feel it already. Let's open up the next one. Pull that to the side, one from the back. Let's do it. So, we got some good cards here. Chikorita, Pandor, another toad card, and a holo rare Meganium. Whoa, already, damn, this is getting awesome already, people. Another freaking holo, that's 2 out of 2. Can we pull a hat trick, people? Can we do a hat trick? I hope we do. Mega requires this pack. Let's do it. I hope we get something. I hope we do. You might be thinking, why on earth am I really calming myself down? Because remember, the last freaking pack opening just drained me, people, of so much awesomeness. We got an Unpheasant. Is it an Unpheasant? I don't remember. We got a Dratini, Pelipper, a Shuppet, and a Holo Red Deoxys. We got the hat trick. Damn! Wow! Ridiculous, people. Can we do 4 for 4? Can we do the 4 for 4? I hope we do. Come on. These Japanese packs are unbelievable. No wonder why the Japanese people are buying packs every single day. I'm serious. Every time I went to a Japanese shop, not one person was just going to go in and have a look and leave. They went in, looked, went to the counter, and bought like a couple of booster packs and bought booster boxes instantly. It's ridiculous. We've got a Manectric, Spirit Link, Fletchling, is it Fletchling? I think so. Got a Golbat, Yanma, and a rare cat. I don't know if that was called, but it was an uncommon enemy, so it wasn't even a regular rare. Okay, that was a backpack, but now Furious Fist. Come on. Furious Fist, I'm hoping to give me something good. Hopefully, a Lucario. That's one. Off from the back, come on. Got Electivire, Poliwhirl, don't know what that was called, the Fairy, and a Strainer. Okay, never mind, we've got at least a bit of hatching, people. That's what I'm looking for, a freaking hatching, and we got it. Let's have a quick recap on what we pulled today. So pretty much the sleeves in your box there, so that's awesome. So we've got a Deoxys, a Meganium, a Scizor EX, a full art Pikachu, and our promotional Pikachu for the Pokemon Center. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I surely did. Please like, subscribe, comment down below to obtain some codes as well. And also check out Flashback Toys and Gaming. And that being said, the people I'm asleep goes to you guys for subscribing. And I'll see you guys next time. Cheerio! My god, this Pokemon Center cards exclusive to Japan are amazing!
Oh baby, yeah!
I would not only take out the one. That's why I ordered myself.